Masonry students learn the basic skills in the masonry trade, including design, layout, and building procedures for footers, structures, patios, fireplaces, retaining walls, steps, and walks.